And we're back with more Assassin's Creed Chronicles China. Welcome back, Enthusiacs. I'm Axalon. Let's continue.
I am the blade in the shadows. My prey is Zhang Yong. I shall walk in the darkness and strike swiftly. No one will stop me in my hunt. All your tigers are dead. Only you remain. I'll take back what you stole from us. My box, my land. Now you plan to let Altan Khan and his Mongolians through the Great War. Madness. You'd let those barbarians invade our home rather than lose your grip on power. They will not breach the wall. They will not reach China. I will stop them, and then I am coming for you.
Well, she's a little angry now. Some more emotion. Xiao Jun has defeated all of the tigers but one. Zhang Yong still lives. Before she can finally kill the leader, she must stop his final plan, an insane scheme that would see the Mongolians, led by Altan Khan, never heard of that one, led through the Great Wall and into China. Xiao Jun cannot allow this to pass. She must locate the three gatehouses and close the gates before the Mongolians get through. Great Wall of China is a series of fortifications built along the 8,850 kilometers historical northern border of China. It's actually the junction of several walls made in various times and locations. The majority was built during the Ming Dynasty. One of the most famous tourist attractions in the world. Greatest architectural projects in human history, longest duration and cost. It's made of stone, wood, rammed earth, and brick. It has been rebuilt, perfected, and repaired over centuries. Earliest was made as early as the 7th century. Blah, blah, blah. Okay, first Mongolian scout is not far. But there is a guard. Oh my god! It keeps doing that! I don't want to sneak out! There! Stay there! Okay, I almost stepped out there. He almost saw me. I shall wait. Ugh, made it. Medium, 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 medium. Now I have new enemy types.
Killing those Mongolians' couch should harm Zhang Yong's plans.
Xiao Jun's relationship. Scroll 14 was meeting Ezio. Crap. She was everything Ezio had been and wanted to forget about. Passionate, vengeful, and fully devoted to the Assassin's Creed. The old master and the young woman had arguments and finally bled together in battle. The tigers had followed Xiao Jun to Tuscany. Ezio finally admitted he could not turn his back on Xiao Jun and agreed to transmit some of his knowledge and wisdom. He taught her a few tricks and gave the advice only a seasoned fighter could deliver. Gave her his blessing, let her depart with a gift, a box, which he insisted she did not open unless she lost her way. What's in it? Xiao Jun does not have any idea.
怎么回事?
I have no idea how that was supposed to work.
A little distraction could help me here.
Oh, you know what? Like, what am I supposed to do about this guy? He sees me if I whistle.
怎么回事?
That works.
A little distraction could help me here.
What am I doing? Might as well grab that. I'll wait till he turns around. It's like a position. You don't turn around. You only look to the side. Crap over there. No scouts, though. Oh, there's one. And there's two. Okay. There's a third one somewhere. One, two. Holy crap, I still have a long way to go. They look up, so they don't talk. Those two guys up there talk. I have no idea how I'm gonna do this. Yeah. Oh my god. I see what I must do. Ah. Ah, too soon. I have to distract him somehow. She wouldn't do anything. Just stood there like an idiot. Yeah, he never stops looking. Except very, very briefly. I need to plan this out.
我亲自指挥这次行动，我知道大人提早到了。
I'm gonna kill you too. They have a screen there. I don't think there's enough time to get him before the other guy comes out over. No, there isn't. But oh my god. Frickin' getting so angry at this game. Like, here, you wanted a stealth Assassin's Creed? Here you go, you ingrates. Have your stealth Assassin's Creed. Need that because I'm already at full Helix mode. Praise Helix, by the way. That wheel.
I need to get that gate closed. Keep the Mongolians out.
Oh. Get to you. Can I climb above? Since you're watching below, I cannot climb above. What's over here? Oh, just another way. I see.
Huh?
Well, why did you look over here?
I need to get that gate
oh
closed.
Oh my god.
Keep the Mongolians out.
Isn't the point of a noise dart to make noise where the dart is? Okay, that's an easy section aside from this jerk. There we go. I like the music. It's helping soothe my anger. He does not move, but he does look up for a little while. This is not working. Kill you here. Just in case your buddy sees me. Let's kill the Mongol. Not like that. That's okay. Oh, and there's a dog. Let's move you safely over here.
Nothing.
Gotcha. Scroll 16. She returned to China in 1526 using a network of old abandoned safe houses sought out Wang Yangming. She told him about her travels, Ezio. He was impressed. Trained by an Italian legend. She created the rope dart. Mongolian chief. Not sure why the game is suddenly telling me that. I don't see. Oh, almost ran to the dog. Ooh. So he always looks to the right, and then the other guy comes and talks to him. Good to go. Let's collect this thing while I'm here. Finally, it seems like the game's working for me. Fourth scout must be somewhere up ahead. Let's go this. Let's go this way. Oh my god. How June so overeager. Thank you. Alright. Carefully. Oh my God. She did it again. You gotta be so delicate with these controls. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna go up. As soon as this guy turns around. Can I go up? No. Oh my God. I mean, I like this. It's cool. It's, you know, it's cinematic. You know, how we get down here. They don't turn around nearly long enough. Oh my god. You don't need to show me this every single time. I figured you out. Now for you. Oh my god, he still saw me! Key is not to drag him in. I don't know if he saw me or not. I think he did. I think it counts. Which is bullshit, but whatever. Nope, not this time. I'm totally gonna kill you. Helix bar full, praise Helix.
I don't know. 到底要小心刺客还是蒙古人呢？中医有没有刺客组织的人？长柄大人相信他一定会出现。我不知道该特别注意哪一边。到底要小心刺客还是蒙古人呢？ 我不知道该特别注意哪一边，到底要小心刺客还是蒙古人呢？
I don't know how to do this. Unless is there a window there? Oh wait, I see. Super careful. This, you know, guy with pinpoint accuracy. Now what?
我不知道该特别注意哪一边，到底要小心刺客还是蒙古人呢？
I know what to do now.
Juyi, your milk, Siku, to Chidaren. Zhang Yong Darren, Shanxi Tan, Ling Hui Chu Xian.
What would you do? Guy took you, Juyi.
Oh my god, this frickin'... I now feel better. Just a little bit better. I still got assassin gold out of it. Who?
时保持警戒。
What? Oh my god. No. So delicate. It's an Assassin's Creed game, all right. Oh my god. I avoid one and another sees me. This death trap. I know my rope dart will, well, it should. It should. Wow. I didn't even try to dodge. Your health just gets obliterated. I might as well just have one health bar because of, you know, how useless it is. Oh my god! Don't climb up until I tell you to! I had it perfectly timed that time. Slowly. Slowly. Kill the both of you quickly.
Got it.
Scroll 18. I missed one somewhere. The philosopher told the young woman to see the empty box as a message from a more experienced man. The box was merely a tool. The box was always empty, and Ezio knew that Xiao Jun would have to face her responsibility, except that only she could decide which path to follow. That path was the one Ezio had taken himself and could not encourage Xiao Jun to follow. Nevertheless, he had seen the rage in her eyes, the anger behind the tears. She would take the path of blood. Use Ezio's box as a bait to lure the tigers out of hiding. Maybe they would know what the box really was. This is another piece of Eden. Now, I don't think I even need to deal with these guys. There's scroll 17, which is strangely out of order, but whatever. It is a piece of Eden. Artifact of great power. There's nothing but an empty box with this cryptic message from Ezio. I'm guessing I have to climb down. obviously guards, unless we go in the right way.
Hey,
crap. Raise the right and left counterweights.
I need to use them.
And there's the Mongol. Oh my god.
This gate has two wheels. I need to use them both.
Take care of the right side gate first. I love it.
Got it.
Hmm. Oh god, I died. Okay, guess I have to start from the right. Work my way around. One guard, that's easy. Why would I even go down there? It makes no sense. I'm trying to go for like most kills or something. Oh, wow, that was close. Okay, they can't see me. That's a solid wall, so I can't go that way. Solid wall there, too. Does he look down? That's the question. He does not. Okay.
I got this.
No. Don't do that. Turn around. Oh hey, it's the Emperor. Really? You cut off there. I got more firecrackers at least. Alright, we kill the Emperor in the next video, I hope.